Anybody want some water?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, could you get some sugar cane?
Mm-hmm.
Oh. Well, that's safe then.
I'm pretty sure Walden has some.
I can go look for some.
I'm pretty sure Walden has some.
Yeah, that's what I mean. I'm gonna go looking for some now, chances.
Okay. These chips kinda taste like shit. It's like some cheap sour cream and onion. And you can really taste the onion, not the sour cream.
Can you also taste the cheap?
The cheap, yeah, I can taste the cheap.
No, we have no sugar cane.
What?
We have a bit of sugar cane.
No,
but if you got any sugar cane, I can buy off you.
No.
Wait, I found some yellow red. What is it? Do you think? What can
you get reactors.
Oh, yeah. And you need pretty much of it.
You need quite a lot.
Because I remember I like my first thing.
Yeah. That sounds quite right. What a pro reactor. I'm not gonna visit you again, I got check shit to do. And here we have Navet.
In his natural habitat.
The wild Navet is a rather weak creature.
What?
I'd like to imagine that it's very tough, but in the end, it's not just a boss.
I hate my life.
So does Norbert.
I'm looking for gold and I think I found gold and then it's just yellow. Just like my life. I think I found success and then it's not true.
Shit.
Like, yay! And then it's just a toilet for shit.
Hey Norbert.
Yeah.
I'll throw you a bone.
Thank you.
Want a bone?
I am measuring.
You're really misleading, Nova. Sometimes I just think you want
Nova,
me inside
down
of
down
you.
Here.
What?
Down here.
Why?
Good. I'm gonna measure him. Alright.
Alright.
Nova, you're 2 meters high. Tall.
Okay, good.
Now die in the fire. Die in the lava.
Go die in a fire!
This lava fountain is about 7 meters. Are you talking about nanometers?
Yeah, that.
I've seen it. Come on, can I have this? Currently, we have 4 zombies piled up at our front door. This is interesting.
Okay.
Problem has been solved.
Rene?
No.
I have an idea for you.
Okay, go ahead. Shoot.
You need to get some buckets ready, because I have a nether pool thing.
But we barely have any iron.
But
I can make a couple of them and use all of our iron.
I have 29 iron on me, so...
Well, I'm just gonna make all of this into a bucket then. You can literally double iron. I don't know what that is. Okay, I've got 3 buckets.
Tell me before I teleport so I can get you into that.
I'll teleport. Yeah.
Okay,
you
can do it.
Where?
Right over there. And there's some more right over here.
Hang on, this is literally gonna fill up the tanks.
Okay.
These 3 buckets.
Yeah, I'm so smart. I still haven't found any gold, though.
I saw a boss in the off.
Couldn't we just, like, spawn the gold?
No, we could absolutely not.
Can't be better.
Well, it's up to you.
It is, can't be better.
What hide are you on?
Wait. Are you still recording?
Yes.
Okay.
I just got the Witcher.
Can you please, like, instead of uploading all these one day, then you can upload one every day? And then, like, don't need to worry about filming or stuff like that.
I don't know.
Okay.
Alright, I'll
do it.
Okay.
Okay.
Alright,
I'll
see you later.
Green A?
Yeah.
I think I know where we will get our lava.
Oh, there's a little bit of it here, yeah. We could probably use this for
like
Actually, if we completely fill the smeltery up, maybe it would last us one batch. Yeah. Jesus fucking Christ, that brings me closer.
Do you want to take this diamond back?
Actually, can you give me some ore that I can smelt? So we can get going. Thank you. I want smelt yellow right in there because it's broken.
No, no, just
fucking reason.
But don't smelt the diamond.
No, what's my plan? I'm pretty sure you can't. You can't really reach that high temperatures. The melting point of diamond is high.
Damn.
Okay, so 44 ore is going to be all in the smeltery, and that is less than half of the space used. Less than a fourth, it's about 1/6, 1/8 of the space used. Jeez. Yeah, so I'm going to go into creative and look down the top.
Why are there so many ores that looks like diamonds but isn't diamonds?
Because people hate you.
Oh,
it's like nickel light in tech.
Yeah. I do. But now I actually found that.
Damn.
1, 2, 3. So we have like 9 and less than 1. We have 10 diamonds. And how many do you have, Norbert?
0.
Oh my god, you're such a noob. Oh my god.
What the fuck?
So now we have got, approximately...
A skinny black guy just
exactly
teleported next to me.
Yeah, are you talking about an Enderman? Don't be worried.
Yeah, exactly. I'm not wasting, I was just giving you a detailed description of what he looks like.
Iron, Jesus fucking Christ, it smells. Oh, the temperature just fell. Okay. 88.
You're still in the works.
Yeah.
Hey, I actually found gold. I thought it was yellow.
Casting basing for the ambitious smeltery.
So when I think it's gold, it's not gold. When I don't think it's gold.
Kinda. I don't know.
Kinda.
I suppose it is.
Kinda. I just got stuck inside.
No one. That sounds silly.
How much gold ore do you need?
I think each pen requires 2 gold.
How many?
2 gold per pet.
Oh, I have
8 gold ore, right?
Yeah. I just got 8. And it feels so good. I just popped the hammer.
Okay, so 9 iron blocks.
Blocks. We don't have enough for a single block yet.
I just pulled out 9 iron blocks.
Oh, well, I was talking about him. I was thinking about
him. Oh.
Okay. I thought you said that.
We don't have enough gold for 9 iron blocks. Mom, but how many... were you still recording?
Yes, sir.
Okay, how many parts are you on now?